Welcome back and good morning. In more local news, there's an event today in honor of Kyler Bradley, a Fairfield boy who died of DIPG.
The KylerStrong Jamboree is at 1 this afternoon at the Niederman Family Farm in Liberty Township. Lots of really cool stuff planned today and some really nice weather for it as well if you plan on heading out. Tickets are $25 for adults and it's free for kids. All the money that's raised will go towards cancer research.